Well, one of the absolute delights with our job description is being able to bring these to you. Here's another Fundamental Five coming at you from Mossy Oak Properties. We enjoy doing this because we enjoy trying to envision what you can build and what you can manage on a parcel like this. This is in Southern Holmes County, Mississippi. It's 740 acres, which is a nice piece of property. It might take a couple of guys to take it down, and maybe not. Depends what kind of shape you're in. But this one is about 45 minutes north of Madison, Mississippi. So a pretty doggone good location. It's in and around a really, really thick, intensely management pine area, much like this is. This has been managed intensely for the pine timber. Really, really well laid out. You know, there's a road system from the north, a road system from the south. There's a 3/4 mile pipeline easement running through it, which I absolutely love. Number one, it gives you access to all of this timber on either side, and it also gives you shooting ability if you'd like, meaning you have that visibility for that entire pipeline. I love that. This thing has got about a 4 or 4.5 acre pond on it with a little pole barn there at the upper end. There is electric utilities to that pole barn, and I think that this thing is absolutely ready to hunt. There's a series of well-manicured food plots that all you gotta do is literally go in there or maintain what is there and just sit there and wait. I love the fact that it's surrounded by big timber because you never know what kind of deer might pop up. All the more reason to continue keeping those food plots current and keeping them in beautiful shape, using the biologic products, obviously. But this one, with a series of trails that run all the way through it, it's extremely accessible within. I love the pine timber, love the food plot system, love the fact that there's a little barn there, love the fact that there's a 4-acre pond, and I really like the fact that you can access from the north and also from the south. This is one you need to take a look at. Granted, it's a big chunk. 740 acres is a pretty doggone good piece, but it is priced right. $2,560 per acre. With the way this thing's set up, ready to kill, you're crazy not to check it out. The listing agent for Mossy Oak Properties on this one is Hunter McCool. See, I like that name even, Hunter McCool. This piece has to be good. If he's listing it, he's one of those guys you want to talk to. So why don't you give him a call and let him make you happy on this particular piece. This is one you really want to take a hard look at.
Prep your plots with DeerCast's exclusive virtual rain gauges powered by the industry-leading Ag Weather Service. Prep, predict, and pursue with DeerCast.